sure.
All right, and all that life rest of the man arrested.
You got to hit me up.
I have to fourth whistle on my inspection, but I'm going to take a hard look.
No, you don't go the other way. Stay here.
I was sent out here to make recommendations, and the first recommendation I'm going to make is that you get yourself right back.
Yum, yum.
See that your fence is running and flexible.
Hey, wait a minute, come in. I'll wipe it off of you. There.
Yeah, that's right. You grin at the camera.
Come on.
Yeah.
I don't guess you're getting me in it, is
it? I guess it looks like you and I ain't gonna get along just fine after all.
Whoops! Up the nose! Hostel! Bonk!
You're gonna
fuss.
Working
out? Okay.
Sorry things didn't work out for you and your people. The General Rutherford gave orders not to buy a horse of yours. But army regulations, paperwork and certificates, telegraphing Washington.
Come on.
I don't know, I guess it takes time. My people don't have the time.
Yeah.
If the army doesn't buy a horse, you're gonna treat them. The army can eat its regulations as far as I'm concerned.
No. Come on, you ain't got that much left. You spilled half of it.
Over half.
Come on.
Who's here?
Told you I saw both of
them. You got good eyes, see? I always did say that about you. But you, man, you don't see too good. It's a very
you. Well, come on. You ain't got much left.
All I can see is that you're drunk, man.
Yeah.
Not drunk? Drinking, maybe, but not drunk. Here, have some.
Able to
smooth all that rough
edge of
your
system.
Come on.
Only drink is my friend. That lets us out.
No, it's all yours. And to prove it, I'll go do even you a kindness. Now look,
yeah,
you better
remember
what
you're
stuck with. I'll buy you some. I'll give you and your braves enough for a couple of jugs of whiskey. Now that's a real friendly kind of deal, ain't it? I don't support you.
Ah, don't you walk away on me, Apache. I'll bury you.
Smell bad. Something dead,
Lanexa? No, it's a lot worse than that.
this garbage.
Yeah, that's close. Oh, well, now, there's where it's coming from. Them two Indian lovers standing up with
them. Indian lovers sure got a powerful bad smell.
Yeah, they sure do.
What you want?
I hear they're going to haul your Apache friend right smack dab out into the middle of the forest.
Wait a minute.
Yeah.
You had enough?
All right, come on.
Pop out, turn the camera on.